There I was. My back against the wall. No way out. Perched on the razor's edge of oblivion. Staring into the eye of the great white beast.
Sadly, yes, but I lived.